in order to, it's like a, as an aim.
Islam was speaking with a slow, with a very low voice. Islam's voice was very low that I couldn't hear her. Usama, could you hear her voice?
No.
So what do you think this sentence, Islam's voice was so low that I couldn't hear her? Yes?
It's a result.
It's a result. So you have Islam's voice was so low. What is this? This is the cause. And the effect is that I couldn't hear her. Was so low that I couldn't hear her. It's cause and effect. In text A, it is said in the last line. Line 8. Developing nations should try to offset the incentives. What do you think the meaning of offset is?
I think it means to turn off.
To turn off the lights? What do you mean by turn off? Yeah.
To lessen. Or
maybe
to stop it, to block it.
Good.
To prevent it.
To prevent it. I'm going to give you a vocabulary exercise, and I want you to find the items in column A with their definitions or synonyms in column B. One of them is, of course, offset. I want you first to find offset and match it to its definition or its synonym. Are going to offset brain drain. That is to? Is it to stop? Is it to curb?
No.
It's to?
Make its effect less strong.
Excellent. I want you to focus on the rest of the words
outside his or her country.
Do you agree?
No.
Sarah?
I don't think so. I think that incentive is something that encourages you to do something.
Excellent. Good. Why do people immigrate? Go back to the same question. Zain, when people immigrate abroad, what attracts them? What is appealing to them?
The temptation they have, they're more higher education, more there and
money, etc. So this serves as an incentive. It encourages them to go there. The next one. Yes, Yusra?
Contentious. Contentious, 40. Likely to cause arguments.
Good. If we say that, we can say that brain drain is a contentious phenomenon or is contentious issue. It means it's likely to cause arguments, or another word is controversial. Excellent. Good. Yeah. Amen.
Implication, a general direction in which a situation is changing.
Do you agree?
No.
No. So what do you suggest?
Implication is outcome change to the customer.
Well done, yes. And the next one now, the next one, Anwar?
Futile, useless, fruitless, inefficient.
Inefficient. Do you agree?
Yes.
Good. Next one, you be safe. We did. All said we did. Inevitable.
Inevitable.
Inevitable. Do you think migration is inevitable? Do you think migration is... You said no. So you think that migration is avoidable. Mm-hmm. Why do you think? So?
Because if someone wants to succeed and to make money, he can make it wherever he is. He don't need to go abroad and leave his country, his family, his memories, the country that educated him and where he passed his whole life, just to make just more money. He can make it here.
Good.
If he wants to.
Now, if you have a look at immigration nowadays, look at the measures that were taken by developing nations. Did they succeed in stopping immigration?
No, it's increasing.
It's increasing. So, could we say that immigration is inevitable or avoidable?
Yes.
You still think so? Yeah? What about you, Zain?
Yeah, I do agree with Yosra. We just need to raise awareness among the people. Yes, they can go and study abroad and achieve their ambitions, but they also have to come back to contribute to the development of the countries.
Excellent. Good. Now, Nurhan, the next word may be having got all these ideas about... you've got many ideas from your partners about brain drain. Are you for the emigration of skilled and highly educated people to other countries, to developing nations? And what is insisting? Yes.
So I am for immigration because I believe that once you can achieve what you want in your own country, you can't just stand there and watch your dreams fade away with time, because you're gonna do nothing here. You don't have chances. You don't have the opportunity to give and to do good here. So what's the point of staying here? So I say you go abroad and you study, you achieve your dreams, you have a good job and a better life. Mm-hmm. So I am for.
Yeah. Do you agree with Anwar? Yosra?
I totally agree with her. Maybe staying is bad, but I think immigrating is much worse because other than thinking about money and gain, we should think about other issues, such as when you're not in your country, you may become face to face with racism and a lot of problems that we can't face alone. You should think about all of this, not only what you're gonna gain. You should think about what you're gonna lose, because even if you're enjoying your life, you won't feel comfortable without having those you love around you, and you'll always regret being there. Because, for example, my mom tried this immigration. She went to Canada, then she regretted. She said that maybe it's a wonderful place to stay, wonderful place to work, but there is no place like home.
Good. Now, what do we say about brain drain? We said that the adjective that we use to describe brain drain, it's gone?
Controversial
or contentious?
Contentious.
And what is the meaning of contentious? Did Anwar and Yusra agree on this phenomenon?
No,
they disagree. And is this something normal?
Yes.
Why? Because the phenomenon itself is likely to cause arguments. I want you now, suppose that Zainab. And all of you are or will have this chance of being accepted. I want you now to imagine a situation, to enact a role play in your group of threes. One of you is the student, and Yusra is the developed nation. The year is the developing nation. You are in between. The developing nation is your home country, is your sweet home. The developing nation is the place that is going to offer you more opportunities. I want you to enact this, let's say, imaginary role plays. Imagine the three of them are two of them are talking to the emigrant, to the highly educated or scientist or skilled or talented, whatsoever. So I want you to enact this conversation in, let's say, 2 minutes. 2 minutes. So, and then the person who is facing this is going to take his decision, or he's going to decide whether to leave his country or to stay. And you give us the reasons. Who convinced you more? Good. Did you understand? Did you get the point? Great. So, have a go.